Querido televidente, la Biblia nos enseña que al que el Hijo del Hombre liberare será verdaderamente libre. Podemos ver cómo el Hombre de Dios ora por cada una de esas personas con problemas de epilepsia.
I am having difficulty in walking due to lumbar spondylosis. I am a teacher, but I cannot teach well. Please, man of God, help me. I'm using lumbar crusades. Please, man of God, help me. Help me, man of God. This is my last bus stop. Help me, man of God. Please, man of God, help me. Help me, man of God. I'm using lumbar crusades. Help me, man of God. I'm having difficulty in walking.
I have difficulty in walking in the presence of God. There's nothing like that. With God, all things are possible. Say to yourself, with God, all things are possible. In His presence, in Him, there's nothing like difficulty in walking. There's nothing like affliction. In Him, there's nothing like pain. In Him, there's nothing like poverty. In Him, there's nothing like infirmity. Right now, we're in His presence. Right now, come. Let's believe together. Viewers all over the world, wherever you are, just believe. You'll be liberated. Right now, begin to release yourself from whatever cage of affliction, poverty, hardship, whatever cage you are in. They that wait upon the Lord shall renew their strength, shall be healed, shall be delivered, shall be set free in the name of Jesus Christ. You have been waiting upon the Lord. They that waiting upon Him shall be set free, shall be delivered, shall be released. Be released in the name of Jesus Christ. I can hear your amen. Because I can see you being released. I can see you being healed. I can see you being delivered. I say you are delivered. Tell your neighbor, I'm delivered.